Namaste, yogis, and welcome to episode 2 of my outdoor series. So today I'm joined by my beautiful wife, Jody, and we decided to go to the park. And it's a beautiful October day today. It's actually really warm, feels like summer. So we're bringing you along for another Yin Yoga class. And today is going to be very relaxing. We're going to work on just being zen and being calm and in the zone. So our first position is going to be the wide knee child's pose. So touching your big toe behind your back, you're going to bring your knees to the outside of your mat. And keeping your bum on your heels, you're going to walk your hands forward, bringing your forehead to the ground and your forearms to the mat. So just bring your knees as wide as you can, find your edge, and allow your groin to open up while you just relax in this position. We're going to slowly come out of the position, bringing our knees back together. We're going to go to all fours and we're going to get on the floor on our bellies. We're going to place our left arm in a 90 degree angle to the front, using our right hand to grab our ankle behind ourselves to pull our ankle closer towards our butt to stretch the front of that right thigh. And you can do like Jody, you can bring your forehead down to your forearm and just relax in this position. and we're gonna slowly come out of it. We're gonna make our way into a seated position. And we're gonna bring the soles of our feet together in front of us. We're gonna bring our arms and scoop it underneath in the holes that were created. Just leaning forward and getting that stretch into your spine and low back. So just allow your spine to round. And your body to lean forward until you find your edge. Some of you might be able to bring your forehead to your feet eventually. Can slowly come up. So we're gonna extend our legs in front of us. We're gonna get into a full forward bent, forward fold. So we're just gonna walk our fingertips to the spot where you feel a nice stretch behind your hamstring and calves, and just hold it there. And as you get more comfortable into the position, just try to go a little further. Don't strain any muscle or tendons by pushing yourself too much. Yin yoga is all about respecting your own limits and navigating that edge so that these limits become greater with time.
And we're gonna release that leg. We're gonna come into our final position, Savasana. So bring your legs as wide as possible with your palms up. I want you to close your eyes and really appreciate everything that's going on well in your life right now. Just take the moment to notice that you are healthy. You are able to do this today. Just close your eyes and think about all the good stuff in your life at the moment. Focusing on every single one of them. Life is not as bad as sometimes people might portray it to be. We are lucky to be alive and healthy. Namaste, yogis.